Hi, my name is Duc. I'm from Vietnam, and I'm currently a fourth year undergraduate student from the School of Science, Nagoya University, studying theoretical physics.
Well, when people heard about physics, they usually get the impression of some very cool but somehow abstract concepts like elementary particles or the evolution of the universe. Well, at our laboratory, we look at the world just around us and study the physics of the everyday. We are particularly interested in the physics of those squishy, gooey, and pasty substances that defies the classical definitions of solids and liquids. In my current research project, I studied the change from free-flowing state of matter, which is similar to fluid, to a rigid but disordered state of matter, just like solid. Well, this change of state of matter can be encountered in all length scale in our daily life, from the static sand piles, the materials that clogs the pipes in factories, or even off the traffic jams. Well, this transition from a fluid-like state to a disordered solid-like state is usually known as the jamming transition. Well, in my research project, I studied this disordered rigid state of matter and see how there might be actually some kind of hidden ordering there. I study effects of the geometrical properties, the mechanical responses, and how they may actually influence each other. Well, to do all of these things, I use theoretical frameworks and numerical calculations. The importance of our understanding on jamming transition is very broad, from designing materials with fascinating and tunable mechanical properties to optimization problems in computer science or even the physics of cancer.
So I think for me, the most memorable experience is not about where I have been to or what I have done, but it's all about a few people who I've met here who makes my life so joyful and meaningful. And many of them are from the Nagoya University Rowing Club. I've been the member of the club for 4 years now, since my first year. Usually we have 4 to 5 practices every week in the morning from 4:30 a.m. rowing on an 8 or 4 boat just when the sun rises. We also have a few sessions after school, do weightlifting or rowing on the rowing machines. My favorite race so far is the race against the Osaka University this year. It is because we have put a lot of effort towards this race, and it is the first time traveling to Osaka to race against the Osaka University over 2 years of the pandemic. Well, even though losing the race, we put a lot of effort toward it, and it was a great experience for team bonding. I think rowing is an ultimate team sport. It requires a lot of communication between the coaches, the rowers, the alumni, the managers, and everyone involved. So it is my way to socialize, to make friends, and to establish a relationship that will stay with me forever. That is why I really love rowing, and especially rowing with my friends.